Hey everybody, this is Dr. Curran with Bloomington Wellness Center, and today I want to show you what a typical adjustment might look like on our tables. So on my patient today, we are going to do quite a bit of warm-up and quite a bit of soft tissue work. Now while that may not be the most fun thing to watch, it is really important to get the patient warmed up before the appointment to make sure that those adjustments really go quite easily and that they stick quite a bit longer. So we're going to do a time lapse through that part of the video, and then we will check back in when I'm ready to do the adjustments. So I've got my patient Melody here on the table. We've already done quite a bit of warm up on her, really focusing on some muscles in the upper back and the traps and down here in the lower back and the glutes. So Melody was hanging out at the cabin all weekend, going up and down stairs, riding in the boat. Sounds like a nice weekend, but she's experiencing a little bit of soreness up here through where the neck is meeting up with the upper back, as well as down here in the lower back. So I'm just gonna do a few standard hands-on adjustments for her today and just show you guys what those look like. So really, what we're feeling for when we're scanning the spine is misalignments side to side. We're feeling for excess muscle tension and then for joint restriction as we're kind of motioning these joints out. So I've already found a few spots on Melody that we're gonna get adjusted today. And we are going to start right here for you. All right, Melody, give me a breath in. And let that all the way out. Beautiful. So we get a lot of questions about that breathing technique. Why are we having patients breathe in and breathe out? And really the only reason is so that we know when you're breathing. When we're doing these thrusts, we don't want to be doing that as you're taking a breath in. That really wouldn't be super comfortable. So we just want to make sure that we're doing those thrusts on an exhale. All right, Melody, one more time. Breath in there. And let that all the way out. Very nice. And we've got one more spot that I want to get adjusted right here. Breath in for me there. And let that all the way out. Perfect. All right, next we're moving down into the lower back and the pelvis. And for Melody today, we're going to use what's called a drop piece. So the table is going to pop up beneath her. And then I'm going to use different parts of her sacrum or her pelvis to push that table back down. And that's how we'll get those adjustments done today. Setting the tension on the table here. One little test. All right, Melody, let's have you flip all the way over and we'll check out that neck. So in the neck, again, we're going to compare side to side here and see if we can find any rotation in those vertebrae. When Melody was first coming in, she did have a slight complaint of intermittent headaches. So I really like to focus on the upper cervical vertebrae. So those C1 and C2, the first two, highly correlated with headaches. All right, we've got two spots here that I want to get adjusted. So actually what I'm finding on Melody is pretty common. I've got one on the right side and one on the left side. So that's kind of the body's natural process of trying to balance out these forces. But really we want to bring these both of these joints back to a nice neutral position and take pressure off that spine and the nervous system. All right, Melody, I'm just going to bring your head right off to the side here. And then it's just going to be a little thrust right through where my finger is there. Perfect. Switch sides here. All right, same thing on this right side. Nice. Give a little tug. And we are all set. Thank you for watching today's video. If you guys like this video, give us a thumbs up. Be sure to share the video. And if you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comments down below.